Today's telecast is being presented live from Los Scandalous Shake and Bake Arena. And Bricks, we've got some major star sightings today.
Oh, look, there's Tom Shanks! And there's Tyler Scarry! And, oh, that's Jennifer Gorenz! Wow! Oh, are those things real or fake, you think, Rim?
Well, if you're talking about those two big chihuahuas she's holding, yep, they look real to me, Pop. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers. The Snuffle Thrills battle. The Los Scandalous Dam. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Edward, how scared will it seem? I don't have an old son.
And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And that'll bring up third down and 7. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick.
His big ass will probably show up on the radar.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10.
Not one, not two.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, with the brutal hit. And that'll bring up third and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
They'll drop him. It might make more sense to punt here than attempt a field goal. This is way too long. He's got the distance, and the kick is gone. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. It's first and ten. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Second down in a mile. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Now, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin.
Didn't cripple him. It certainly left skid marks.
Second down and five. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And they call a one-speed dirty trick. This play is usually good for a quick score because no one can catch this guy. Look at him, he's like speeding Gonzalez. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Bricks. Third down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And this game is up for grabs. first and 10. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. You got hit by a car.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about...
And he plows forward for the two-point conversion. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
First down. And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Now it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's there?
Exactly. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
And viewers at home, don't worry, he doesn't have fleas. He's just not a very good dancer.
I have fleas and I can't dance that good.
I would think you to stay on the other side of the booth, Bricks. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chicken.
Oh, look at this guy break tackles. He takes a licking and keeps on ticking. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. And they're picking up chunks of yards now. Nice reception for 10 yards. And we're at the two-minute warning, folks. Stay tuned for the halftime show. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. First down. And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He could go all the way. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. First and eight to go.
Hot one. Eight.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, what a brutal hit. It's first and ten. Gets the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and ten. He picks up 8 yards on that pass. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Comes the extra point attempt. goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Talk about a guy's career blowing up.
Okay, that guy's career just blew up. Along with most of his skeleton.
He was being rhetorical, you moron.
You don't think I don't know what rhetorical is, huh? Well, I don't. Someone please tell me.
The kicker just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down in a mile.
Edward, how scared would Shiva? I am a hell of a fellow.
Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Play didn't work. He'll have to rethink that. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Second down and six. Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and two. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and ten. It's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Second down and 10. A vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jingle when they run?
They clank, you moron. He said balls, not bells.
I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a... Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 10, and they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground. This coach must have. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. You gotta take bribes if you're a ref, Bricks. They get paid peanuts next to these players. Yeah. It's hard to make a decent living.
Even harder when you're dead. Yeah.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move them back nicely. The punt goes into the end zone, and it's a touchback. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Graham.
It's first and 10.
Hot two.
Second down and long. Kabam! Man, the defender just lays a vicious hit on the receiver and jars the ball loose. Third down and the punter is warming up.
One, hot two.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire.
I love that show.
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he put all of his foot into that one. Burners. Punt return. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down in a very lot. Third down and forever. And Bricks, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
If they don't pick it up here, they are giving a gift to the defense. Whenever a player, they go to a war, boom, to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two,
Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there. Second down and a lot. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Third down and never gonna happen. And the 2-minute warning sounds. There's not much time left at all. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. He broke free and has open field in front of him. He's at the 10. It's a touchdown!
You know, letting these dogs into the league is a slippery slope, Grim. First them, then vampires, then mermaids, then before you know it, we're letting in cat girls. You know, things really start to get weird at that point.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. And this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. But he drowned in his pool.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and 10. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
Second down and long.
Hot one.
You've got to catch that. The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. one hell of a run for a first down. It is not over yet, folks. Let's see what they come up with next. And it's that's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
A death blow by a one-hitter.
I flunked a lot of exams in high school because of the death blow one-hitter.
The Damned are losers today. They fought tooth and nail, but in the end, lose by three. It's a hell of a thing losing at home.
They took away all they've got and all they're ever gonna have.
Yeah, well, they played like shit. Fuck them.
Fuck them indeed, Junior. Let's go down to the field and see what that meathead has to say about his MVP award. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every up.